and give us a wave. Simmons. Hiya.
Right, so the weather was awful for the camera in terms of the wind just being picked up constantly by the microphone. I've tried to manage it as best I can, but it ain't great. And I'm not interesting enough to constantly talk through everything. So I'll chip in here and there and enjoy, I guess. RIP headphone users. I kept this bit in just for Chris because I feel like his screen for keepers was entirely not needed and I just wanted to highlight it basically. And this was Hugh's best John Smith impression. So unfortunately the raindrop on the screen ruins this shot, but basically Chris takes this attacker out completely and annoyingly the raindrop is right where it happened, but it was a blatant foul. Come on, Mac. This was actually a very good penalty save by the goalkeeper, and then an even better covering tackle by the defender. And then, funnily enough, for the second penalty, Matt Ram didn't fancy his chances, so Aaron took over, and, well, as you can see. You are right, you can hear an ice cream in the background. I have no idea either. It doesn't make any sense. And yet, here it was. This clip just proves that we do not deserve Ellis. I had to include this. Sorry, Chris, please forgive me. Again, I'm just very sorry. At this point, the rain started piling it on and the wind picked up even worse, and I just got sodden and I was worried about the camera, so I went home. So sorry for the end, the abrupt end. Final score was 4-3, and it was a pretty good game from what I can tell, considering the weather was awful.